Operation is key for our business. You know, operation is taking over from the commercial creation and development teams when we have won a new product.
Perfumers create beauty, and operations allows us to execute that beautiful invention and bring it to consumers in a real way.
Without operation, you can't deliver the final product to the customer.
It encompasses a lot of functions, you know, from customer care, planning, logistics, production, quality control, engineering, continuous improvement, so a very large group of people. This group is mastering complexity with agility. Complexity because, you know, we are using thousands of raw materials. We are producing on a yearly basis thousands of different finished goods. And with agility, we run our end-to-end process as fast as possible to give a short lead time to our clients. I think we've seen a lot of changes at Givaudan. Beyond the technology that we applied, you know, to the production, the heart of manufacturing, like mobility, scalability, like robotization, automation.
It's moving from a very manual type of processes to a fully automated manufacturing of fragrance and flavors. The impact of digitization, automation, is the ability on a day-to-day to deliver consistently on quality. It's the insurance that we can trace and track every single transaction, every single product that we are using.
I think if you look at the geography, we have a very good coverage at a global level. I think one area that could be of continued interest over the long term is a continent like Africa. As those consumers continue to grow and evolve and gain more disposable income, we're going to have to make an investment somewhere there in the near future.
The consumer are moving towards requirements for natural type of product, crop related to product, which will affect the way we are organized from a procurement angle, as well as the way we are then handling the different extraction from a manufacturing process, extraction process.
An example of how we've been able to meet consumers' changing needs is in the field of encapsulation. And with the advent of technology around encapsulation, we're actually able to enrobe a perfume in a shell, and it would give the consumer an incremental experience later on down the use cycle. I think a challenge as it relates to operations, one would clearly be around sustainability. We're always looking at ways to reduce waste, reduce utility consumption, and it's very important to our clients. Companies don't last 250 years if they don't have a culture and a capacity to evolve, adapt, and continuously improve.
GBS is totally embedded into the Givaudan world, and together with the business, the mission of GBS is to deliver value to our customers through innovative and efficient solutions. We did a design for a couple of months where we looked at all end-to-end processes, and then we try to simplify them and bring innovation. So we brought a lot of digitalization, for instance, a couple of examples. We are using now scanning capabilities to process the order of our customers. But we have developed robots as part of robotic process automation. And one of them is the automated comparison of the safety data from our supplier to our own safety data in our SAP software.
I think the implementation of Givaudan Business Solutions can really provide an incremental service to our customers.
The Continuous Improvement Center of Excellence is putting together the F&F Fragrance and Flavors best practices together. And that Center of Excellence is coaching and training the sites, especially the shop floor teams.
Continuous improvement is a way to ensure that you're using properly your equipment and optimizing the usage of this equipment.
Continuous improvement is a key enabler to ensure our future success.
So the GBS is really the platform of the future. So we are building big data capabilities, center of excellence capabilities, robotics capabilities, and of course we are building together fragrance and flavor teams to further standardize and harmonize our processes while keeping the flexibility and the agility that is business specifics.
Operation is a lot about people. Operation is a lot about talent. In the future, we have seen robots that have self-learning capacity. We could foresee the usage of such equipment going forward in our factory, and we need the proper set of engineering skills and capabilities to put them in place.
What matters more than functional expertise is your passion for the product, for the company, and for the delight that we put on consumers' faces.
Even though we have and we will continue to automate, to put in place robots, we will always need good people, good brains.
Looking back, we've been evolving so much over the last 250 years at Givaudan that I think it's going to continue. I've not seen one single year without changes or big program to constantly meet our customer requirements.